Sometimes it just makes me sad that they put labels on these caddies. This is a Compellant SC220 storage array, and this thing was chocked full of 1.92 terabyte SSDs. I'm guessing they were Intel data center SSDs too. And this will hold 24 drives, so that's basically around 48 terabytes of storage. Wow, it's a shame they had to pull the drives. But at least they left me the caddies. They kept the screws, so I don't know. Win some and lose some.